Hi, I'm Mom from Mom Das Life Handmade. Welcome to my channel. Today is a DIY decor video and I'm participating in Auntie Cuckoo's Pumpkin Palooza 2018 DIY collab, and it's Pumpkin Palooza is all about making a home decor item under $5 themed on pumpkins. How exciting! So I've made three DIYs which are pumpkin DIYs and gonna love it. I love them because they're super cute and I made them. So I just enjoy them and I spent less than $5 or almost free, because all I spent on was some paint and twine, which is definitely less than $5. Do visit Auntie Cuckoo's channel. She makes a lot of DIY and haul videos and I love her videos. So I'll put the link to her channel in the description box below. And I make videos on DIY, home, decor, craft, some recipes, travel, and life in general, and all in a budget. So if you have yet not subscribed to my channel, hit the red subscribe button given below and ring the bell so that you're notified every time I post a video. So let's get started and see my three DIYs based on pumpkin for Pumpkin Palooza 2018. For my first DIY, I'm using a picture frame memento lying with us for a long time. I shall remove the knobs and take the glass out. Here is the acrylic glass of picture frame that I use to mark my white paper. I also mark the holes so that I can punch holes here for the knobs. One can use computer printouts, but I wanted to hand sketch and paint them on my own. I used acrylic color to paint, as they give a little shine too. Fall colors are so warm and comforting. I also added some fall leaves and wheat to the pumpkins. I used black marker pen to write the code. Next, I cut the paper to size and punched holes for the knobs. Next, I just assembled the frame. Grateful, thankful, and truly blessed. Looks so pretty. For my second DIY, I'm going to use a washed and dried mason jar, some fox flowers I had from before, red lentils or rice, some twine or jute thread, some white and black paint and brush. Painting a pumpkin is very easy. Start from top to bottom and on sides make C shapes. Let the strokes show. They look like pumpkin grooves. Make your pumpkin thicker and healthier. Let it dry well. I added details like leaves, hay, and tendrils with black paint. This looks so beautiful. I tied a jute twine around the neck. I filled the jar with red lentils and added some fall colored fox flowers. one can try other versions and replace the red lentils with white rice for a more rustic farmhouse style. One may even use the empty painted jar as candle votive. Super sweet and cute DIYs. My last pumpkin DIY for today. This is a sweater of my child which has become small. I want to donate it, so I shall not cut it at all. I prefer stretch fabric for this DIY. I turned it inside out and after bunching it up below the armhole, I tied a string tightly. Turn over and fill in extra clothes to make the pumpkin fat and healthy. Now either stitch up with needle and thread by taking big stitches, pull tight the string ends and tie. Or just grab tightly the loose end of sweater and wrap it up tightly with a string. So two types of pumpkins are made. Here are my sweater pumpkins. I did this for the first time and enjoyed every bit of it. Even used my kids' curl pencil caps as stems for pumpkins. This is awesome! I truly enjoyed making these three DIYs and I'm so excited now that I have decided to make some more fall DIYs for the next video. So do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video very soon. Love your comments and likes. See ya!